Here is a Lego puzzle box that I built. The first hint is that the textures look a lot different on each side, which leads to many secret panels, including this one right here, which can be slided out like that. And inside is this 1x3 tile. This is not meant to go in here. It does nothing. That's sort of to throw you off. But it also is how this piece slides out to make way. So this piece goes in here. There's nothing to do. When you push it in, nothing happens. Maybe you have to push down. So you move this piece out of the way, push it back in there, and push down. And the two top panels pop off, and you get the money.